Whoa!
Hey guys, it's me, Josh, and today we are back here with Infamous Cup. Okay, but anyway, I'm gonna be reacting to some old pictures of me because I made a video a couple months ago where I reacted to old tweets of mine, which were damn, there was just, so yeah, this is me reacting to old pictures of me. So yeah, I like the glasses, yeah. I got them from Chanel, I'm pretty sure. And I can see a blue shirt, probably from Hollister. Okay, let's look for oh, look. Wow, another one. Yeah, what the hell's in the background? I'm so confused. Like, probably those are all, like, the notes I got from my haters saying, like, please, like, stop taking selfies. Clearly don't know how to take a picture of my haircut. Oh my god. Okay, this is when I was in my Cam Wow phase. This was not a good look for me. Filters don't work out for me. That's why I choose not to. Another Cam Wow photo. Who would have thought? Yeah, who would have fucking thought? Didn't work out. Yeah, a V-neck too. Pretty hot, I know, right? Oh, I remember when I took this picture. I looked up, like, how to look more Tumblr. And, you know, it said to wear headphones and look dramatically. So this was kind of the start of my selfie stick then, because I don't even smile. I don't even bother. I'm pretty sure this one's my mistake. I mean, I look pretty confused. A short haircut, which just looks fucked up. I'm pretty sure I did it myself. Oh, damn. What the fuck? So, of course, camera retro. And there's a galaxy effect. Like, is that even a filter? Like, and my braces, they're like popping out. They're like one of the stars. Like, I'm pretty sure it's a planet. I look like I'm gonna fucking murder somebody. Like, I look like I'm actually planning your death. And I just finished it. And I spent like a good 3 hours on it in Microsoft Word, like typing everything out. And I'm just ready to execute it. Yeah, I knew it was an American Horror Story. I knew it. Is this shit for real? Like, when the fuck did I take this? Okay, I still own that jacket. I might as well burn that shoelaces on it because what is this? Okay, honestly, this picture is still on my Instagram, so if you are want to be an MVP and want to actually look all the way down to my Instagram, you'll find some shit like this. Yeah, I'm probably gasping because, well, I don't even know why I'm gasping. I honestly want to cut my fingers off because I hate that sign. Like, that just proves that, like, you're a grain of salt. How low have I gone? This is a breaking. Okay, what the fuck was this? Oh, casual. Did I really take selfies like that? I'm trying to intimidate someone because it's not really working. I'm sorry. If you pass Josh, it didn't work out. Still gross as ever. It's never really truly gonna go like that. So, you know, honestly, I thought I was okay, like, look good looking in 7th grade, but I was wrong. I was really wrong. Me looking not amused at your selfies, yeah. And by that, my selfies. That's honestly how I look at every single picture that just happened. Like, and of course, repping Abercrombie & Fitch. So, you know, pretty nice. And that double chin is pretty cute too. Yeah, I totally want to look it off. Hair isn't looking that bad. You know, I'm kind of getting into evolution of okay hair. Oh, memories. Just when I first tried on my first flannel. Yeah, and repping that iPhone 4. Yeah, so last gen. I tried to pull a Kylie Jenner on you by taking those kind of pictures in a car, but one, my car is disgusting, and two, I'm disgusting, so they ain't ever gonna work out. And I'm probably in school, repping that double chin again. I mean, I never really lose it. It's always been here. It's still here. Oh, that looks kind of professional, but in here, it doesn't look that bad, so. What am I doing? Why am I wearing that shirt? I look bad in it. Why? And I probably put on, like, 30 filters on this picture, but my pale skin is still glowing. It looks like I'm present, but I'm actually at school. Yeah, surprising. Abercrombie, you know, relatable. Something great, Josh. This is what you wore. Dina. But what the fuck was I doing? Like, let's be paying attention to me. Like, was this just like a duck face, but like, I was too, like, bored and lazy to do it fully. But, you know, I love you, Dana. Oh god, is this really real? Like, this is when I was trying to tan. Clearly, you can see I'm not tan. And, wow, the quality is so good. Oh my god, I love iPhone 4 quality. Still having a double chin and those sunglasses. Yeah, I got them from Chanel, I swear. And I don't know why my peace pink sign is really weak, but you know, my hair looks out there, and face wise I look kind of tan, so good job, filter. You fulfilled my dreams. Okay, so hope you guys enjoyed me reacting to some old pictures of me, and some of them were like 6 months ago, so obviously old. I mean, yeah, let's say they are. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to give it a like, comment what you're not even gonna go there, but yeah, I will see you guys later. So good.